Hamza. Alif with Hamza. Here the Hamza. You see? Here the Hamza. Now let us pronounce the Alif with Hamza, which is, you know, the Hamza with the Harakat. Now I will pronounce it and please you repeat after me. Hamza with Fatha. A. Hamza with Dhamma. U. Hamza with Kasra. I. Hamza with Sukun. Okay? Notice here the Hamza is weak. We didn't say O or U or U. Okay? So the Hamza basically is what? Is weak. Okay? Notice when I pronounce the Fatha, I opened my mouth. A. A. When I pronounce the Dhamma, I gathered my lips together. U. U. When I pronounced the Kasra, the way of my lips, it's like smiling, right? E. E. It's like I smiled. E. E. Okay? And we do, inshallah, like this with all the letters. So this is about the Hamza. The second letter, Ba. Okay? The second letter is Ba. Ba. Okay? Now, Ba with Fatha. Ba. Ba with Dhamma. Bu. Ba with Kasra. Bi. Ba with Sukun. Ab. 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 Okay? So, Ba is weak or strong? It is weak. Ba. I didn't say Bo. Right? Then, Ta letter. Ta. Ta. Now, Ta with Fatha. Ta. Ta. Ta with Dhamma. Tu. Ta with Kasra. Ti. Ta with Sukun. At. At. Notice the sound here with the Sukun. At. At. This is called Hams. Okay, in Arabic language. Then, by the way, Ta is strong or weak? Exactly, it is weak. It is light. Ta. We didn't say to, to, because if we say so, we will pronounce it as a ta. Okay? So ta is weak. Then tha letter. Tha letter. Tha with fatha. Tha. Tha. See? Little bit from my tongue is out, right? Tha. Tha. Again, tha with fatha. Tha. Tha with dhamma. Thu. Tha with kasra. Thi. Tha with sukun. Ath. Ath. And this is Hams again. Okay? Now, tha is weak or strong based on our pronunciation? It is light or weak, mashallah. Good. Then, jim letter. Jim with fatha. Ja. Jim with dhamma. Du. Jim with kasra. Di. Jim with sukun. Aj. 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 Okay? And this sound called qalqala. Aj. 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 Qalqala. Okay? Notice here. I didn't say ja. Juji. No. I said ja. 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 Okay? Not ja. No. Ja. 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 Okay? Now, Jim is strong letter or weak letter? It is weak letter. I didn't say jo. Jo. Right? I said ja. 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 Okay. Then, ha letter. Ha letter. Now, ha with fatha. Ha. Ha with dhamma. Hu. Ha with kasra. Hi. Ha with sukun. Ah. Ah. Okay? Now, and this sound, ah, with sukun called hams. Okay? Now, is ha letter strong or weak? I guess you will say it is weak or light. Exactly. Mashallah. Then, the letter of kha. Kha. Okay? Now, kha with fatha, kha. Notice how I, you know, make my mouth, right? My mouth, subhanAllah, with the kha is, you know, strong, right? So, kha, kha. Kha with dhamma, hu. Kha with kasra, khi. Now, kha with sukoon, ah, ah. Okay, I didn't say akh, akh. No, that's wrong, right? So I said akh. Now, this letter, kha letter, strong or weak? Strong, strong. It is like a balloon in your mouth, right? Ha, oh, oh, subhanAllah. Okay, good, mashallah. Then we go to the dal letter, dal. Now, dal with fatha, da. Dal with dhamma, du. Dal with kasra, di. Dal with sukoon, ada, ada. Okay? And this sound, qalqala, ada. Now, is the dal strong or light? It is light. We didn't say do, do. Okay? We said da, da. And notice here, it is da, it is not za. Okay? Now, ذال letter, ذال letter. ذا with فتحة, ذا, ذا. Notice, little bit from my tongue is out. ذا, ذا, right? This is ذال with فتحة. ذال with ضمة, ذو, ذو. ذال with كسرة, ذي, ذي. ذال with سكون, أذ, أذ. Right? Now, is the dhal heavy or light? It is light or weak, mashallah. And here I didn't say za, za. For example, alladhina, it is not allazina, right? Alladhi, the. Then, ra letter, ra letter. Now, ra with fatha, ra. Ra with dhamma, ru. Ra with kasra, ri, ri, ri. Ra with sukoon, al, al, right? Or il, il, right? So, the ra is heavy or light. Here's the thing. With the dhamma and fatha, ra is heavy. With the kasra, ra is light. If the ra has sukoon and dhamma or fatha, you know, come before it, okay, so the ra will be heavy. If the kasra comes before the ra, okay, ra will be light or weak, okay? So this is about the ra. Then the za, za. Now, za with fatha, za, za. Za with dhamma, zu, zu. Za with kasra, zi. Za with sukoon, az, az. Okay? Is it strong or light? It is light. Now, sin letter. Sin with fatha, sa. Sin with dhamma, su. Sin with kasra, si. Seen with sukoon, s, s, and this sound called hams. Now, is the seen strong or light? It is light. Then, sheen, sheen letter, sheen with fatha, sha, sha. Sheen with dhamma, su. Sheen with kasra, si. Sheen with sukoon, ash, ash. Okay? Is the sheen strong or light? It is light. Then, sad, sad. Sad with fatha, sa, sa. Sad with dhamma, su, su. Sad with kasra, si, si. Sad with sukoon, as, as. It is strong and it has hams in the same time, right? So صاد is strong all the way. Strong. Okay, then ضاد. ضاد. ضاد with فتحة. ض. ضاد with ضمة. ضو. ضاد with كسرة. ضي. ضاد with سكون. أو. أو. Okay? Now, ضاد. Is the ضاد heavy or light? It is heavy all the way. I mean all the way with the فتحة, with the ضمة, with the كسرة. Always heavy. Right? Here, notice, we didn't say أد. أد. داد. No. ضاد. ضاد. ض. 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 Okay? Then, طا letter. طا letter. طا with فتحة. طا. طا with, with ضمة. ضو. طو. طا with ضمة. طو. طا with كسرة. طي. طا with سكون. أطو. أطو. It is قلقلة. أطو. So, طا. طو. طي. Now, is it strong or heavy? It is heavy. What if I pronounce it like this? Ta, ta. It is like ta, right? So, ta is heavy. Then, va letter. Va letter. Now, va with fatha, va. Va with dhamma, vu. So, va, vu. Va with kasra, vi. Va with sukun, al, al. So notice the sound of the va with the sukun and little bit my tongue was out, right? So va, vu, li, al. Okay? Then ayn letter. Ayn with fatha, a, a. Ayn with dhamma, u. Ayn with kasra, ri. Ayn with sukun, a. Ah, okay, it is not a, it's not Hamza, okay? So, a, ru, ri, a. Okay, now, ghain. And by the way, ayn is a heavy or light? It is light, right? Now, ghain. Ghain with fatha, gha. Ghain with dhamma, ghu. Ghain with kasra, ghi. Ghain with sukun, agh. Agh. Is it heavy or light? It is heavy. It's heavy. It's very clear. All the way. Now, gha, ghu, ghi, agh. Right? Then, tha with fatha, tha. Tha with dhamma, fu. Tha with kasra, fi. Tha with sukun, f. Tha, fu, fi. Tha, fu, fi. Okay, F. Is it light or strong? It is light. Now, قاف with فتحة. قا. قاف with ضمة. قو. قاف with كسرة. قي. قا. قو. في. قا. قو. قي. قاف with سكون. أقا. أقا. And this sound called قلقلة. Is it heavy or light? It's heavy. Now, kaf. Kaf with fatha, ka. Kaf with dhamma, ku. Kaf with kasra, ki. Kaf with sukun, ak. Ak. Notice how I pronounced it. Ak. I didn't say ak. Right? It's ak. Kaf and ta, we need to be, you know, very sensitive when we pronounce these two letters with the sukun. Ak, ta, at, at, ak. Okay? Now, is the kaf heavy or light? It is light. Then, lam. Lam with fatha, la. Lam with dhamma, lu. Lam with kasra, li. Lam with sukun, al. La, lu, li, al. Is it light or strong? It is light. Okay? Then, meme letter. ميم with فتحة م ميم with ضمة مو ميم with كسرة مي ميم with سكون أم أم م مو مي أم Is it light or strong? It is light or weak. Then نون 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 with فتحة ن نون with ضمة نو نون with كسرة ني نون with سكون أن أن So ن نو ني أن Okay. Is it light or weak or heavy? It is light. Then واو واو okay واو with فتحة و واو with ضمة و واو with كسرة وي واو with سكون أو okay و و وي أو is it light or heavy it is light now ها with فتحة ها ها with ضمة هو ها with كسرة هي ها with سكون okay so ها هو هي okay is it light or heavy it is light and then يا letter يا with فتحة يا يا with ضمة يو يا with كسرة يي يا with سكون أي so يا يو يي أي okay is it light or heavy it is light so الحمد لله these are all the letters and إن شاء الله عز وجل in the future I might, inshallah, azza wa jal, you know, upload more videos about the letter, about the characteristics.